we're at that.
Watch it. Oh,
for me, yeah,
yeah,
so
it's.
I am actually, I thought
they were
football type for the entire. Now the instructional part of it.
Hey, Ron, you have some history on this piece of lumber?
It used to be a tree.
Okay, so.
It's actually really easy. Once we cut the three sides parallel, you know, parallel stuff, we just snap chalk lines, and all we have to do is tilt this thing up and measure. You know, it's really, we just did a stick for Manitou's 34 feet long.
Yeah. If you do shift the log?
Yeah.
Cut so far.
Yeah. We bought a square log. Cut 40 feet into it, and we moved the log. And it had tapers everywhere. Anyways.
At least you had a practice log before you get to doing that one.
Yeah, but that one was $3,000 for the log. This didn't cost us nothing. So let me back up and set it down there. So Mike, guide me up.
Yep. Trying to hit right here on the... on that bolt.
Where's the wood?
Huh?
Which way?
That way. That way. Watch his bumper
hold
right
it,
there.
Oh, you got a foot here.
2 feet. You can come back another 6 inches, you'll be good.
And the other thing is we can push it as it comes down.
Yeah.
So
pull on it.
It's going up real hard. Hang on.
Push too hard.
I figured that would happen.
A little more. Right there.
Yeah. One never knows how much you can push.
Yeah.
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 It's not that old. So I thought that was
an insurance card.
Okay. 85?
Uh-oh.
18'7" Somebody,
oh, okay, okay.
Somebody looked at the drawing. It's over there on my truck by the bottom. It'll be just fine.
It's there, it's on that saw cut. Yeah. We can leave it a shade long, right, Ron?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'll okay. On
that saw cut. Oh, hold on, just check.
Check the other side, make sure.
Then both ends will be crooked.
That's odd. What is it? Did you, I guess that cut's just way off.
Huh?
Did that cut, did you cut down there way off?
No.
Well, it could be. I don't know.
Doesn't matter.
There's no, nothing to compare
this, that's
it
why
with.
This is a proxy. Yeah, we're
down.
Yeah. Just, yep. Keep it. No. It'll come down. We got room. Just let it lay down. Now we'll push it down. Okay. Now we're gonna cut this at 12 and something.
12 and something.
Do you need this?
No, it's empty.
Well, I got one here. So, I saw my room.
So
yeah, we're not going to get rid of all the
hold in it.
Well, the black is not mold. It's
sugar.
It's called sap stain.
Probably is the other.
And it's some kind of a something that gets into it.
Burger King.
Oh, we're looking close here. In my box on this side, and there's some plywood, a couple pieces.
Pretty soft.